Whatever it takes, I'll do it. I need this.
So today was a setback, but the boys, they're gonna improve. And you're gonna be fighting against lots of new opponents, and...
What? What the hell is she doing here?
Anna, I know this is difficult for you, but...
Mom, you're the one who wanted her to go to jail, and now you want her back in school?
I just don't want this rivalry dominating your life anymore.
Dad can't get along with his high school rival for more than 2 seconds, and I'm supposed to go back to school and be best friends with a psycho.
Sam, Johnny's and my differences have nothing to do with
that. Yes, it does! Because you guys just do whatever you want. You don't stop to think that maybe I like training with Johnny, or maybe I don't want to get my face torn off again.
As long as she is in school, she has something to lose. Sam, she's not going to hurt you.
And you're just gonna believe her? So you'll listen to what she has to say, but nobody's gonna listen to what I have to say. God.
Thanks for the backup.